make a difference, give your dreams to me.
For a portion of the school year, I get to share one of my hobbies, which is sewing, with all of my students. All the clothing you will see during the fashion show was made beginning with just a rectangle of material and some pattern pieces. The students have worked extremely hard to complete the project you're about to see. I am very proud of each and every one of them. I would like to thank the students who are modeling tonight. Without these students' diligent work and great attitude, the fashion show would not be possible. I would also like to thank Mrs. Tice for organizing the culture fair and Ms. Asbell for getting the pack ready for all of us. At this time, I would like to introduce one of our hosts for tonight's fashion show, Andrea Standish. Andrea made an outfit for her cousin who is an infant. We couldn't fly her cousin out here from California to model for us, so Andrea volunteered to do the reading. Also, Parish Flanders will be joining Andrea in just a few minutes.
Chelsea Hinksler is modeling a cotton, blue, and cream skirt with matching contrast. Chelsea is a senior this year with plans to attend Georgian Court University. In school, Chelsea will be studying psychology as well as pre-medical studies in preparation for med school. The dress she has made is a light summer dress that's great for summer outings and parties. She made a fun print skirt and she likes to speak and sleep.
Dog getting Dean Carpet includes playing video games.
create a sundress she will wear out to dinner or on a sunny day in the summer. Liz's hobbies are hanging out with friends, playing the piano, and tennis. In the fall, Liz will be attending Clemson University in South Carolina.
Her first sewing project ever. She added extra pockets to make the design her own.
Stacy is involved in competitive cheerleading and
football. Don't do that, we're filming.
And going on adventures. Nishay is accepted into Clark University